Oh. Give up, Laserbird. You can't win this battle.
No.
You really think I'm gonna fall for you? I'm not gonna bow down to you guys like you're the queen of Birdsburg. Rouge is the queen of Birdsburg. Who's Rouge? I don't know. Oh! Come on, guys. Come over here and help me. You're not helping me at all. Oh, sorry. By the power of my laser bolt, you will grow into toys that are quite the jolt. King Big, help me. Oh. Icebird, help us. Where are we? I don't know. What do you think those words that Laserbird chanted were? I don't know. Look at you guys. What? We look different. You're not gonna believe this, but I think he said. He said something about us turning into toys that are quite the bolt. That are quite the jolt. We're turning into toys. What? Yeah, he's wanting to be here to squash us. Only, I don't know. I think we've been the only ones who've been in here. Do you know who else has been sucked in? I don't know. We're about to find out who else is here. Let's go find someone for help. Maybe they can get us out of here. Come on. Ooh. Red? Hey, you guys. You guys got sucked in too? Matilda? Really? You guys got here too? You're not the only ones. There are two exclusive people here. Exclusive. Terrence? Hey guys. I've heard of you guys before. Are you Bubbles? I love candy. Okay. Aren't you supposed to be only coming out on Halloween? Well, we just met these two. And now we're meeting you guys. Willow! You got sucked in here too? Oh yeah, everyone got sucked in. Everyone that was an Angry Bird and a pig. You guys aren't the only ones. Where are we? And why are we turning into toys? Who are you two? I am Super Red, and I am Stormtrooper. We are the policemen of Birdsburg. And we kind of got sucked into. We're wanting to know who did this so we can arrest him. It's this bad guy named Laserbird. And, well, I saw him. I saw him.
You did?
Where? He's got this... He's not alone. He's got this giant pig army. And he's wanting to make buildings so he could challenge you guys. Making us a challenge? Oh. We're going to do it in this old style, aren't we? Yep. Like we used to do with the slingshots. And I think we, and Terrence one has got one right here. Hold on. Behold, the slingshot. That's what we'll be using. Terrence, show them how it's done. He can fit in that thing. It doesn't sling him very far. He's really heavy. Yeah, I can see why. Okay, I didn't mean to make you mad. But how is Terrence moving? He's smaller than a toy, so I guess he's movable. Yeah, unlike when I was trying to garden my plants. Oh, you remember that? It's not funny, Super Red. Oh, sorry. Well, we better find that laser bird and his minions. Let's slingshot out of here. All right, behind you. Anybody want to use the slingshot? I'll grab it. Okay, wait for me. Hey, you guys. We're over here. Guys, Terrence says he's over here. Whoa, you got a big army, but I got an army myself. But I see that you're outnumbered. I see that you're a little outnumbered, Laserbird. There are more of us. You don't have that many pigs on your team. I didn't find that much, nitwit. Now, I'm gonna take care of you fools we're gonna build ourselves a building, and you guys are gonna try and knock it down. Simple, right? Well, simple for him. Let's see. Who's this yellow guy? He's not part of your team, so you can choose the same color. It's either Bubbles or Willow, because she has an orange hat. I'm gonna choose Bubbles. And Matilda, you're up too. Oh, wrong bird. All right. You go ahead and get building, and we'll wait. All right, you guys. Let's see what you got. Ah! I went too fast. Oh! Wait! Oh, come on. All right. Take this, you porkers. Ah! Don't mess with... Oh. I got you, Bubbles. Didn't work. Don't mess with Bubbles! Ah! Bubbles, you're taking this way too hard. Oh! I got him. Woo! Whee! Okay, still got a couple people on my time in my team left. How many levels are there? There's three. Oh, this is the second one. And let's see. There's another yellow bird. We'll use Will this time. There's me and Bob. Let's see how this goes. Oh, Willow. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. But the last one will be really hard. What? Hey, look. Laser bird's on this one. Time to take him down. And Red is up first. Wait a minute. How did I get so big? You never recognized that until now? You're probably gonna beat this guy. Hold on. I can't fit! Sorry. I'm laughing so hard I actually coughed. So, you won't be able to use your biggest friend. Ha! I'm left out. Alright. You're going next, Bluebird. Hey, don't hit me. Sorry. Oi! That's all you need, Laser Bird. Alright, Super Red, he's all yours. Alright, Storm Trooper, this guy up, and let's take him. Oh, he's gonna be in this world for quite a while, isn't he? Yep. It's gonna take him a long time before we see him again. So, it's about time we go home, right? Yeah. I have a feeling that was way too easy. Yeah, I have a feeling too. Well, he did have three special challenges, and that's all that matters. We got to have fun. And I think I really enjoyed that. Come on, let's go home. How did we get home, though? Let's see here. Let's see. I'm trying to think. Oh, yeah. I think I remember the rhyme. Whoever beats Laser Bird at a game of Mattel. No, that's not it. That's not it. Whoever beats Laser Bird at the challenge of fate. We'll go back to their island in peace and bait. Well, that's a really bad, rhyming. But is it going to work? Oh. Oh. Oh, gosh. That was fun, wasn't it? Oh, yeah. Okay. Take my advice and never go there again. That was hard. Yeah, you got flamed so many times. I know. Kimbig? What's going on? Is that? Come over here. Is that a giant Christmas present?
Get a good feeling, yeah. Get a feeling that I never had before. No, I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
Get a good feeling, yeah.